Once upon a time, there were three hungry billy goats. Now one day, there was no more grass to eat on their hillside. So they decided to cross a stream to a meadow with lots of grass. Now under the bridge, there lived a mean, hungry troll. And when the first billy goat crossed the bridge, he awakened the troll with this sound.
Trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap. A trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap.
Who's that tripping across my bridge?
Well, it's only me, said the tiny little billy goat grub. The troll said,
well, I'm a coming to gobble you up, yum yum.
Please, please don't eat me, cried the tiny little billy goat grub. Wait until my brother comes along.
Well, the littlest billy goat tricked the troll into letting him run to safety. Meanwhile, the troll listened for the second billy goat to come.
Trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap. A trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap.
Whoa, who's that tripping across my bridge?
Well, it's only me, said size billy goat grub. The troll said,
well, I'm a coming to gobble you up, yum yum.
Please, please don't eat me, cried the middle size billy goat grub. Wait until my brother
. Second billy goat ran away laughing to himself, for he too had tricked the mean old troll. But when the third billy goat came along, the troll should have known there might be trouble.
Trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap. Trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap.
Duh, who's that dripping across my
jumped on the bridge with hunger in his eyes.
Well, this billy goat's too big.
He caught the troll by surprise.
Well, I'm getting out of here.
He got scared and jumped back, and he fell into the water with a great big splash. Well, the mean old troll swam downstream and was never heard from again. And the three billy goats, well, they had all the grass they could eat. So they lived happily ever after.
That's the story about the three